Minster Wildcats back in the regional finals for the first time since making back-to-back appearances in 2010 and 11, led by Eli Wolf, the future Eastern Michigan Eagle. First team All-MAC on both offense and defense. The 1,000-yard receiver was voted first team All-District, and tonight looking to add to his 15 touchdowns on the season. How would West Liberty Salem fare against the Cats? First offensive play for Minster. Evan Hillsman takes the handoff. Look at these moves. He's got some space up the middle. Can he go? Brought down at the 12. Next play, Josh Nixon pitches to Sam Dews. He's got eyes set on the end zone. Touchdown, Wildcats. We've got an early 7-0 lead. West Liberty Salem trying to answer back. Brandon Upton wants the pass. Good coverage. Peter Ranley gets in for the sack. Tigers forced to punt. Nixon screen to Dews. Up the middle he goes, all the way down to the 5-yard line. Minster is in business again. Second quarter, same drive, capped off by this Hillsman run. 14-0 Minster in front. How about some Wildcat defense for Coach Stokes and company? Up and scrambling, hit from behind by Joe Traska. Ball's out, fumble. Hayden Schindler gets on it. Cats in business. Nixon to Bryce Schmeezing. He had another nice night. Breaks a tackle, tackled at the 3. Drive would end with an interception, but don't worry. Later on, it's Nixon to Schmeezing on the crossing pattern. Schmeezing shows off that speed. 66-yard touchdown. Here he comes. 21-0 Minster. They win 35-0. First time West Liberty's been shut out since 2010. And the first regional title for Minster since way back when they won the state title in '89.